If you're new here, hi, my name is Julianis Baez. I'm a real estate agent in Tampa, Florida, and I've been in the business for about 7 months or so. And today I wanted to start another vlog with you guys. Today's Monday, February 1st, so new month, it's expired today. However, I will not be calling expired today. I will be actually working on my scripts for most of the morning. And then in the afternoon, I just have a role play session and a lot of media work that I'm gonna be doing. I'm at the office, as you guys can tell. I'm actually the first one here in the office today. So I'm gonna start, I have my laptop open. I'm gonna get set up here in my little corner, my new corner. There has been some changes to like the new agent training program and just the office in general. Like, they replaced the team leader of the market center. They replaced my launch coach. And now they're revamping the launch pad, which is where I used to work from a lot. You guys may remember where I work from a lot of the time. This is called the launch pad. So I'm gonna show you guys what it looks like now. It's still not 100% done, but as you guys can see, this is what it's gonna look like. We're gonna have, you know, this elevated desks, and we're gonna have this for our scripts, and this is gonna be just some reminders, I guess. And yeah, really nice. And they took out the whiteboard that was here with like all of our names. And over here we have like our board with all of the new agents. I don't know what's gonna go on here. I guess that. But yeah, under construction. Oh, and I guess this is also gonna be another area to work in. And then they moved this, all this. So I found a little corner that I like to use, so I'm gonna be working from here. Yeah, I'll check in with you guys when I have something new, something exciting. So I have been trying to figure out like a good organization system for like my work bag and my like documents and stuff. So I'm gonna be doing a video on that later on, but I found this. I'm gonna be trying it out this week. This is my script book. These are all of my scripts. And before I used to have like a binder that was like not this kind but the other kind, the regular kind, and it was just too bulky, too heavy, not practical. And like this fits perfectly on my work bag. It's not too much, like too bulky. It's just perfect. So this is where I have all my scripts, so I'm gonna be using this a lot today. Hi guys, so today is Tuesday. It is currently 3:30 and I am about to start getting ready for my first ever boot camp with Loida Velasquez. I am so excited about this. It's a 4-week program. We're gonna be talking about prospecting, follow-up systems, social media, working with buyers and sellers from start to finish. So I'm super excited. So I'm just setting up my desk here. I'll show you guys. I have like my planner over there. I have this small notebook here. This is my script binder. So it has all of my scripts, including the one that she sent us. I have a water bottle, my phone on silent. I have my Zoom, making sure my background looks good because it is on Zoom. And this is the workbook that we're gonna be using today. So I'm gonna be switching, you know, back and forth. And yeah, that's my setup here. I'm gonna be filming some behind the scenes as well for YouTube, so make sure to stay tuned. So the trainings are 1 hour and they're gonna be every Tuesday at 4 p.m. my time. So I'm really excited. A little nervous too because I feel a little rusty, but I'm hoping that by the end of the 4 weeks I'm gonna feel much better and much more confident in my work. So I'll talk to you guys when we get started.
Okay, so I was just testing my microphone. Sorry. It says, please wait. I don't know why I'm so nervous. Oh my god. Oh my god, it says connecting. Hi. I have a question, Loida. Loida, I have one last question. Loida, one last question. Do you pre-qualify on the initial call or do you call later? That was amazing.
Good morning. It is currently 8:15 in the morning, and I made it to the office at around 7 o'clock. I had a role play session with another agent in New Jersey, and now I am just reviewing my script. Still, I was gonna be role playing with another agent at 8 o'clock, but they haven't joined the Zoom just yet. So I'm gonna be reviewing my scripts and then have another role play session here at the office in the training room at 8:30. And then after that, this is gonna be a full on training slash professional development day. So you guys are gonna come along with me. I'll share as much as I can of the trainings.
Make 40 more phone calls. Make those 40 more phone calls. And you know what I'm saying? I mean, it's like,
and then every time they're calling you at 9 o'clock at night, call the water, the heat.
It's when you get the offer from the buyer. Well, you've also got to negotiate with your client, the seller. And the buyer's agent has to be able to negotiate with their buyer. Not just on their behalf with the listing agent, but you've got to be able to control that buyer. You've got to be able to...
Good morning. It is currently 7 a.m. and I am just waiting here on Zoom for some role play partners to join from Loida's bootcamp. So I'm going to be waiting on that. I have 3 role play sessions today this morning. Then I have to take my truck to the mechanic and then I'm gonna come back and do some follow-up and some admin work that I need to do and some marketing as well. And then I have a live stream with Loida today, and I wanted to preview new construction because yesterday I couldn't because of the truck situation. So yeah, that's the game plan for today. This is my setup here. Got my scripts. Here we go. Broke a record today. I did 4.5 hours of script practice and role play. Baby, I'm ready. I'm ready for next week. Oh my God. I feel ready. I'm back.